My name is Tiffany. My life began in a box. It was dark, but cozy. I was named after they brought me home. Cleaning is what I was made for, literally. Thankfully, I'm in a house with no carpets or pets. I've heard horror stories about that. But they do have a smaller human. She makes a mess. Maybe I'll start with the kitchen today. The kitchen seems to be the most important room. They spend most of their time in here. The dishwasher is probably the only thing in the house that cleans more than I do. My owners are a bit forgetful. If they drop something, they seem to just forget about it, which means that some days are harder than others. Still, it's always good to know I'm making a difference. I don't get to go into this room. I don't know why exactly, but it's fine. Humidity isn't my thing. I mean, it's obvious this water stuff is dangerous. My owners save me from it whenever I get too close. It's nice to be so loved. I wonder if all cleaners have such an interesting life. I mean, it has to be interesting by the size of my audience. Some are stranger than others. Today was different, though. I think I made a new friend. Though he seems to be the quiet type, he's a great listener, though. Maybe he'll be more talkative later. My battery is low and it's getting dark. I suppose they'll be turning me off soon. Don't worry, though. I'll be back at it again in the morning.